In 5 quick steps, I'll show you how to add footstep effects that change depending on what surface your character is walking on. Go to Project Settings, search for Surface, and add your surface types. Create physical materials that are using the surface types you just created and set them on the environment materials your character will be walking on. Add footstep particles with user parameters you can set per surface type. Use metasounds to randomly play an audio file from an array, and then create a metasound preset for each surface type to fill the array with sound effects specific to that surface. Using a gameplay cue, we can spawn the VFX and SFX, and using the surface type from the physical material, we can either set parameters on the Niagara system or choose which metasound preset to play. Lastly, we need to trigger the gameplay cue, which we can use anim notifies from any animation we want to add footstep effects. Inside the anim notify, we need to do a line trace so we can get the hit result and use that to create our gameplay cue parameters. This will contain the physics material of the surface hit. Alternatively, we can detect gameplay tags on our ability system component and then trigger our gameplay cue from the event. I use this method for jump effects. And that's it. You can subscribe to stay updated with my devlog and tutorial series. Thanks for watching, and you all stay slothy.